My name is Shi Zhenwu and I also go by Susan. I'm from China. I'm a PhD student at Northwestern University and I'm also a dancer and former taekwondo athlete. I really like the idea of the fashion hero to discover potential in ordinary people and make impossible become possible, because this is also what I believe. I got black belt in taekwondo when I was in high school and I found my passion in dancing 2 years ago. Right now, I'm a leader in the dance troupe in my university. I'm not a born talent, I admit, but I can work incredibly hard. The reason that I want to be a part of the fashion hero is that I want to inspire others to follow their dreams and just keep trying. I don't believe in destiny. I believe if we are determined and willing to make efforts, we can be whatever we want to be. Another reason that I would be a great fit for the fashion hero is that I'm creative and I'm also a quick learner. I always come up with new ideas and I take action immediately.